to congratulate you.
Thanks, Dr. Samuels. What MIT? It's a little intimidating.
Oh, you'll do just fine. And at least you'll have one friend at MIT that you already know.
Do I?
Randy McNally got accepted, too. Randy McNally? Yeah, I have an old buddy in admissions. We go way back. He said it was okay if I sent him a late application on Randy. Boy, was he impressed. Something wrong, Dennis? Good, fine. Well, okay, carry on.
It's all right, Dennis. Go ahead.
I hate to be the one to tell you, Dennis. The class finished 5 minutes ago.
All my life, ever since I was a little boy, I've always wanted to go to MIT. And now, when I was so close that I could practically taste the beefaroni in the dorm cafeteria,